Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Lamoxy back with another video on my channel, guys. Today's video is so insane. We use a new complete Skybridge up that I don't think I've ever seen on HDF. Guys, this video was so crazy. I gotta give a huge shout out to my boy Andy Pizza Danny, man. He is a freaking unique trap builder, man. He's literally one of a kind. He built different. But yeah, guys, all jokes aside, if you guys are new around here and you guys watch my content, you guys are not subscribed, please consider subscribing. We're trying to hit 4,000 subscribers as fast as we can. Also, liking the video really does motivate me to keep uploading for you guys. Let's try to hit 80 likes for this crazy video. Lastly, I also do comment of the day, just like the comments on your screen right now. So if you guys want to be involved, all you guys gotta do is comment something positive, comment something nice. If you guys ever do buy partner packages on the Viper MC store, be sure to use code LAMBOXY, guys. It just supports me out in general, helps me out a lot. This is gonna be it for the intro. Hope you guys do enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Alrighty, guys, so for today's video, as you guys can already tell by the title and the thumbnail, we're going to be doing a new OP Skybridge trap, and I've actually never ever seen this before in HCF. So Andy Pizza Danny, the freaking demon, built this trap, so you know, shout out Andy, man. But yeah, so I built the Skybridge. It just goes all the way up, literally a decoy. But what we're going to be doing, so I'm going to be out here hitting people, literally baiting people up the Skybridge. I'm going to say pull cap, pull the trap. And basically what it does is these stairs go back and these stairs push forward, and then it's literally a flat ground that goes all the way down, bro. And then when we go down here, it's literally an auto one by one if we click the lever. Bro, this trap is so demon, man. Shout out Andy Pizza Danny, man. He a literal goat. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Be sure to like it, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back to the trapping. Yo, Andy, there's two kids on me. Oh my god, the whole server's on me, Andy. And by that I mean two people. Okay, ready? Oh my god. Oh my god, Andy. Okay, ready? Oh my god, this guy's being annoying. Wait, I want to get the other two people. I don't want to just get one. Dude, get off me. You guys sticking me like rice on butter, dude. Get off. Okay, ready? Oh my god. Wait, no, I want to get this guy too. Hey, my friend, would you like to chase me, please, for my Minecraft video? Okay, they're going up the sky bridge. Okay, dude, this guy. Okay, yeah, we're trapping him. Dude, weirdo, dude. Pull. Got him. Wait, pulled up. Wait, pull again. I got him. He went down. Wait.
All right.
Oh, I missed my snowball. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, I'm in. Nice. Cap, pull down.
I'm good. You close it. I'll be fine.
Wait, no. He's gonna. Wait, should I just pull the lever? Okay. Cap's out of purling. Okay, go now. Good stuff. No, oh. Cap. Dude. No, dude. Okay, we could just kill this guy here, anyways. Aw, I feel bad. He's dead. Wait, dude. Okay. Guys, everyone shout out Mr. Andy Pizza Dandy for building this beautiful trap. Right, Andy?
Yep.
Thank you. What is he doing? I opened the gate for him. Close it. I'll dance. I'll dance. Wait.
Let me in here, too.
No, dude, these are the guys that were spamming me Lamb Brewer. Yeah, I'm not letting you jump, dude, you weirdo. No, dude. So first I'm Lamb Brewer, now he's a big fan. Let me cap. What do you think about this?
The first one was right.
Ooh. Bye, my friend. Have a good one. Oh, wow. I just realized what you said. Whoever kills him has the smallest.
Dude.
Smallest? look at him. This guy knows he's using a code Lamboxy sword. Just ultimate demon time. GG's, man. Oh, nice. They're kidding me. He wanted a skinny and now they're kidding me. Okay, beautiful. All right, Andy, this is not my time to shine, baby. Wait, do you think I'll die from that fall? No, I shouldn't. Okay, they're chasing. This is on demon time, Andy. Dude, this is on demon time. Okay, I'm gonna left here. Andy, you're on the trap, right?
Yeah.
Okay, beautiful. All right, ready? Oh, no, there's only one chasing me. I want both, dude. Oh, nice. Nice. All right, I'm about to tell you to pull. Look, this guy's just about to watch greatness. Oh, now it's only one, dude. But I want two, dude. Another one come down? Nope, he doesn't want to. Okay, ready? Pull. Got him. Close it. Oh, dude, there's dirt there. Oh, he's in. Oh, no, dude. Oh, my God. Freaking weirdo. Come in here. Good. Andy, good. Hey, dude, how do I get this guy? Hey, my friend. Would you like to? Okay.
Wait, don't pull yet.
No, I have a demon idea. Oh, I almost died. Oh my god. My friend, please move. Thank you. Dude, he's sticking me. Ready? Andy? Andy, do the honors, Andy.
You want me to pull it?
Pull it, man.
Double crit?
Double crit? Andy, I'm getting the kill, Andy.
No.
Alright, yo, GG's, guys. Oh, dude.
Give me it.
No, it's mine. Andy, it's mine. Dude, why do you have to make himself suffocate? Now I just feel bad, dude. Look at him. Oh, what? Skyndy's a scum. That's my color. That's my color. Dude, you hacker. Oh my god, wait,
where? He had 159k
on him. Oh my god. Oh, nice. Nice sword, Andy. Nice sword, Andy. All right, boys, GG's. I'm gonna bring you guys back. Bro, there's literally so many kids on me, bro, but they know about the trap, dude. Like, ooh. Oh, dude. Oh my god, wait, get ready. Okay. Dude, I'm getting, like, literally destroyed. Wait, I need that guy to get hit down one more time. Dude, I could've just got that guy. Hold on, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, beautiful. Did that guy die? No, he didn't. Okay. Wait, did he die? No, he didn't. Okay, the next time he tries to go up, there's a guy chasing me. Oh my god, can't move. I'm gonna get this guy, dude, making me mad. Pull it. I got one. Weirdo. Killed him. Nice. Weirdo. Dude, there's dirt blocks that we need to break. At least we got someone, dude. That guy was... I don't know. Oh, nice. I used an anti-trap there. Nice. Good stuff. I gotta break that dirt up. Andy, there's literally... Right when we pull it, there's like literally dirt blocks. So people are landing on them and I think they're pearling out.
Why the dirt?
I have no clue. But we gotta break that. But yeah, GG's. Alright, guys. Cap. What we're gonna try... I'm full invis right now. Oh my god. Okay. If they try going up, dude, if I call pull and I get the Vermeer, that is literally such demon stuff. Okay, get ready. No, dude. This guy almost literally just killed me. Dude, what the hell? Okay, get ready. Like, you have to listen to me. Wait, hold on. Pull it. Oh, I'm literally such a demon. I was gonna... Dude, no way I... Cap, listen to me. I was literally... He messaged me, trapped me. And I was literally gonna hit him in. He starts running forward right when I say pull and he leads into the trap, dude. Oh my god, bro. Freaking what?
How do I get down?
I have no clue. But all that matters is I'm gonna kill him. GG's. Yay. And we're not letting anyone drop because we're living as a trapper and trappers don't let people drop. Especially because this guy told me to trap him and I end up trapping him. Oh, he's in Blex faction. This is for my friend Mizoid. He just logged, dude. Get the hell out of here. What set did he have? Nice master set? Nice, dude. That kills for my friend Mizoid. You guys don't know why, but yeah. GG's. Demon time. We're gonna reset the trap. Okay, Cap. Get ready, okay? This is gonna be hard. Okay, you have to listen to me. Ready? Fuck. Invis runs up, okay. Okay, ready? He's a... Pull. I got him. Oh my god. Dude, no way that worked, fam. No way that worked. Yes, automatic. I got him. Oh, wait. Yo, hold on. Dude, I'm getting tossed. Okay, get ready, Cap. Pull.
Oh,
okay. Well, I guess I need to get to the trap. I don't know how to get to it then, my friend.
There's an upside. Oh, wait. I'll let you pull up.
Okay, guys, I finally built up, dude. I literally missed my pearl. I literally sucked, but we got the guy with the freaking trap. Pull the lever. Bam. Bye, my friend. Wait, what? Oh, we didn't fully reset it, dude. Oh, no, dude. Now I have to do this, and now the trap's ruined, man. Dude. Bro. Okay, I'm finally up here, dude. Okay. I gotta quit this guy. I don't know where he is. He's over there. Okay, I gotta get him into a 1-by-1. Okay, I gotta put the slab on this side. I'm gonna slash craft. Bam. And then we're gonna put the slab there. Oh my god. Ah, Zeb got him suffocating, dude. Dude, this guy Zeb mined me down. That got me hella annoyed, bro. What is this guy doing? No, dude, don't. Move. Good. Okay, no, I'm critting this guy. Dude, I'm literally critting him for me. Those guys are being too annoying for me, dude. I'm literally gonna crit him and he's gonna die. Bye, my friend. He doesn't even know I'm behind him. Look at him. Dude, why is this guy Zeb here, bro? And I didn't even get the kill, man. What is this racism? Who did we get? We got my friend Pablo? Another one of Blex Faction, I think. Yep, another one for my friend Mizoi, dude. Let's freaking go, boys. GG's. Bro, there's guys on me. Okay. I can get these kids. I can get this Vivid guy right here. All right, Cap, you on the trap? Oh my god, there's another one. Aotis from the faction Girl Power. Nice. Okay, I'm pulling over here. Can you follow me? Get ready.
Pull.
I got him.
You got him.
Weirdo. Wait. Nice. Wait, keep it open. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna try to snowball this guy. Give me a sec. I just got doubled. I missed my snowball. Okay, I'm going down. Do I die from this? Dude, there's no way. I'm coming. I F-homed in a kit. I can't believe I died, but I F-homed in a kit. And he's going to die. We will 2v1 him, 2-1, 2DTR, and he's going to die with my code Lambo XD stored.
I will pot him.
Please stop potting him. You are against the rules. This is allying. He's dropping my stuff. Thanks, my friend, but you're going to die shortly. Golding it? I can't see. Gold, 7 seconds of strength, 2. I'm going to get the kill because I have... Yes. Please move. Quick job. Nice, I got a stab. Kakashka. I almost died.
Oh.
Just die, dude. Just
wait,
please.
Wait.
Afu? Afu? Dude! I'll dance him back up, weirdo.
I'll dance. I got all the loot.
Oh, nice. So you're insiding?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright guys, so currently I'm making my way over to the base. I know I am obviously living like a chopper, but for the last little clip of this video, I did want to run to a base. I am actually, I think, the only one online. Hate's on also, but yeah, like I said, I just want to run to a solo base really quickly. He is 1-on-1 DTR, so I'm gonna bring you guys back when we are at the base. But yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. Alright guys, we are approaching the base, bro. I just want to do this really quickly. Hopefully he goes raidable fast. No, I'm joking. Wait, what is this? Wait, there's someone here? My friend, can you please let me in your base? Hi, hey, just let me in. Let me in. Just hit me in, dude. I'm in the base. Oh my god. I got hidden. Okay. Beautiful star block. Wait, what? Is this guy fighting me? Hello? Okay. No, this is good. We're gonna hit him with a poison right away. Alright. I'm on demon time. Wait. Dude, I could have pearled in, bro. Wait. One, two. Dude, one more and he's dead. I boned him. Oh my god. He's going raidable, fam. I'm about to pearl in with him. Wait, what? Wait, hello? Hello? What just happened? Dude, am I tripping? Dude, what the hell? Hello? I literally suck at this game. My pros were literally not working. First base of the day. I think that's why, though. Next time he does bottom block, I'm... What? Wait, I'm in! Oh my god, I'm in! Dude, I'm a demon for that. I don't care. That was demon time. He can't even pearl out, fam. He's dead. We're gonna get a strength 2 going. I think my friend is dead, dude. That was quick and easy, bro. My pearls were not working. Raidable. Easy, baby. Don't raid still, please. Hey guys. He was in P1. Don't raid still, my friends, please. Where's the loot? Over here. Oh shoot. Hey guys, please don't raid steal. This guy really did have nothing, huh? He said shit Among Us player. What the hell? Dude, I really don't want to die these guys. Okay, I have cobble. Dude, someone in Discord. Okay, I'm just trying to go up. My friends, hi, please, don't kill me. Thank you. If this guy jumps down, I might be dead. He said I'm in the video. Yes, you are, my friend. Please, dude, I don't want this guy to jump down. These guys actually seem pretty nice. He said, hello, that was easy. Voidless is the one that was watching me. Okay, he's chill. This is it. The set was P1. Yeah, it was pretty garbage. But yeah, GG's, bro. First base raid. I haven't solo base raided in a while. I would make this guy raidable. I was tripping out, bro. I don't know why my pro wasn't working. I think I was just throwing it wrong, to be honest. But yeah, GG's, boys. Alright guys, I'm actually pulling up to another base, bro. That first base was too easy, man. That was my first base raid of the day, bro. We're not gonna talk about that pearl, but we're at another base. This guy did say, oh my gosh, right there. He's 1-on-1 DTR. He did say it was 3 high also, so hopefully we can actually make him raidable. Wait, is he rich? Ooh, he actually kind of looks like he has to. Wait, did he just lock someone on F? Who? Oh, it's a full fact. Oh, he has 1 killed. No, dude, I should get this one. Alright, I'm doing this. I really don't, 1-by-1 drop down. Let me in, my friend. Hey, let me in. Just do it. Don't pull. Drop. Oh, I'm in. Oh, it's 3 high too. Oh, hey, my friend. I'm not following you down, but he doesn't have frizz, fam. Wait, I'm trying to him right away. Dude, this guy does not know how to play the game. I might actually chase down. Dude, wait, this is actually really good. Block up, fam. Oh my god, wait, I'm gonna hit him with the Bambi web gun in a second. No, I don't want him to go down, bro. I'm going down. I made him raid. Dude, no, I'm literally too good for this game. No way. He literally clutched. I think I would have been raidable. I would have been dead. Oh, I want this for the rogue sets. Where's his actual stuff? Over here? Anything? Dude, why are these raids are so quick, fam? Bro, where is everything, bro? There's no way, man. Like, hello, where's the loot? Where would I have gone down a 1-by-1 and I would have been dead? Dude, I actually clutched up. I want to see what set he had. There was no crit block on the block. Wow, that's freaking crazy. Okay, we're going to click the up sign. Where is his little 1-by-1 thingy? There's no way this is it, bro. Okay, his little base is over here. I want to see what he had. Is this belief? Oh, it's a fall trap. I'm gonna go down that fall trap in a second, but oh, right here, and then he pressed W. nice. Is it over here? P2. Oh, it was P2. Okay, GG's, I guess. Oh, and this was the faller. No hoppers. They didn't really have anything. I think they already went raidable. He freaking logged off. But yeah, GG's, boys. Alrighty guys, this is going to be it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, be sure to drop a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new and turn on your notifications. Guys, I want to start streaming more, so be sure to turn on your post notifications for the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.